So my bachelor studies were urbanism. Now I want to learn more about the human side of buildings and the processes that are happening within buildings. What I like about this study is the freedom of choice you have regarding the themes and topics you want to work on within your assignments. My personal ambition is to work on a more efficient, more sustainable, human-built environment.
Before this master, I studied international hospitality management. After that, I started with my internship at a valuation company. And that's also the reason why I chose for this master, because my interest for buildings began to grow. And next to that, you also have the combination from real estate and facility management. The most useful elements of this master are specifically the modules building and asset management. And this is also where sustainability comes in, because you learn how you can use buildings in multiple ways. Within this study, you have multiple guest lectures in which you can meet actual people from the field and also experts from the field. Personal ambition is to make the Netherlands 100% circular. We can do that via our buildings and via facility management. And this study also taught us how to do that and how to reach the right people in order to reach your own ambition.
The master combines real estate and facilities management, as well as technical elements, operational management, sustainability, financial, and even marketing. Our company aims to help every building and home to become sustainable. We have consultants who go to buildings, but we also build online software, online tools. This means that students have to be both practical and academic.
In a master, we learn you to take a step back first and to really get an understanding of the problem and the causes of the problem before you start thinking about solutions. The reason we focus on three domains and not on one is that our students are highly valued by the industry, and as we have a good network of companies we work with, our students make big steps in their careers.